is Your Life, an American television tradition brought to you by Polident, the denture cleanser dentists recommend.
I was a student at the University of Calcutta, India, when I first heard Dr. Bob speak.
Of the millions of people you've spoken to, Dr. Bob, this one happens to be Rochunga Pudaite. Oh. Called Ro by his friend, now studying at Northern Illinois University, DeKalb, Illinois.
Yes, God bless you.
Ro, what about this fellow?
Well, I come from a remote part of India where the Mal language is spoken by 60,000 people. It was my ambition to translate the Bible into that language. It was almost out of the question until I met Dr. Bob. I told him what I was doing, and he was very interested in my project.
What did he do?
Well, he did just what he did for the little girl in Amoy and for thousands of others in other parts of the world. Not only did he supply the financial needs, but he kept constantly inspiring in my work.
Did it help you in your project?
Yes. I had a badly infected appendix. It would have been impossible to continue my work, and I would have died without an operation in 1952. The money was paid for the operation and saved my life.
Well, then did you get on with your project?
Yes, Ralph, I did. The New Testament in the Mal language was published just 8 weeks ago.
Right. And you'll have your master's degree in just a few weeks, Rochunga, and then return to India to head up your missionary organization and 45 schools there. Your grandparents were actually headhunters, weren't they?
Yes, Ralph, they were called headhunters half a century ago. But thank God and Dr. Bob Pierce, today I can truly call myself a heart hunter.
A heart hunter. Thank you, Rochunga Pudaite.
God bless you, buddy. You make me feel rich.
Under your direction and the efforts of those who join you in your work, hospitals spring up, schools are built, clinics open, native nurses and medical assistants train.